Hello my beauties, welcome back to my channel Beauty's Crown. My name is Veronica. First of all, please subscribe my channel and don't forget to click the bell icon to get the latest updates. Today's topic is how to get pink lips at home. So without delaying, let's get started. As you can see, I'm having chapped lips right now. So guys, our first step is scrubbing the lips. For scrubbing, I'm using Vaseline and a toothbrush. If you don't have Vaseline at your home, you can also use coconut or olive oil. Just scrub your lips very slowly and gently. Scrub your lips for at least 5 to 6 minutes. Do it in a circular motion and don't forget the edges of your lips. In between, if you are not feeling comfortable, you can stop it there. Scrubbing the lips is very important as it circulates the blood, which helps in giving pink and softer lips. After my scrubbing is done, I'm taking my hand towel and wiping the Vaseline out. You can see clearly how soft and pink my lips are looking. But we are not done here. We have to go for our second step. In my second step, I'm going to apply toothpaste on my lips. I'm using Colgate here. You can use any toothpaste available at your home. I'm taking small amount of toothpaste and applying it on my lips. Many of you are thinking that why I'm using toothpaste on my lips, right? I'm using toothpaste here because toothpaste has a property of removing the blackness from your lips. If you had listened somewhere that toothpaste makes your lips darker or something like that, then let me clear you, these all are myth. That's it. Toothpaste never ever makes your lips darker. In fact, it helps in making the lips pink and softer. So after applying the toothpaste on your lips, you have to let it dry for 5 to 10 minutes. After it dries, I'm taking my wet hand towel and slowly scrubbing it out. So now you can clearly see the change in my lips. Guys, you have to repeat the process at least thrice a week. But last, thank you so much for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel. If you have any requested video, just comment it in the comment box. Thank you guys. Please share my videos and stay tuned for more.